when I was in Sungai Buloh jail, I met a couple of inmates who are serving their sentence inside there. They are telling me, you tell me where you want the gun to be delivered in KL, will be delivered to you. It just costs you about 10 to 15,000, that's it. It's much more cheaper if you go and collect it in the border. But if they send it to your doorstep, it's a bit expensive, double the price. But not very much, between 10 to 15,000 you can get an automatic gun. They are also syndicate who are bringing in guns from neighboring countries like Thailand, and they are renting it out. But over the last 2 years, this has decreased after the Op Chantas came into force. My watch has gathered so far that the rental is from 500 ringgit onward. Gun rental are mainly run by syndicate, organized crime. I give you a very basic example how guns can be smuggled into the country. A fish lorry which carries fish into Malaysia from Thailand, one day if we carry one part of the arm, in 3 days, he can assemble one full arm.
Ya, kita akan buru, Major. Dia tidak akan boleh ke mana. Kita tidak nampak tren penama orang telah diupah untuk membunuh orang. Tidaklah begitu, orang kata, trennya. Ya? Tapi saya tidak menafikan adanya kes-kes sedemikian. Setiap kes tembakan setakat yang ada berlaku hari ini, ada sebab-musababnya. Ya, bukan orang gila pergi tembak sana sini, ya, bukan. Jadi kita akan mengambil langkah-langkah tambahan untuk kita memastikan perkara ini dapat kita minimiskan.